In this work, we compared two approaches to deliver information using haptics applied to the topic of human guidance. The first approach is motion guidance, that consists in displaying haptic patterns to indicate instructions about movements. In a second approach, called sensory augmentation, haptic stimuli are delivered to render environmental parameters relevant for the task under execution and otherwise unknown. Thanks for your attention.